charity at this point. It's any man's game, and it's every man for himself. The playoffs, you can only lose once, and if you do, it's a rizzat.
Land of impalas, palm trees, and gang members. Okay. Oh, where bitches move to Atlanta to strip just to come back thicker. Can I get a uno?
Uno!
Quit playing with us. This is another one of them ones. Weak snorting, baby. This crazy. Two veteranos putting their skills to the test on my right hand side.
Yo, it's Willem Dafoe. Melancholy quote. It's Carter Deems. Great to be here.
Uh-oh. All right. Uh-oh. You know
is that a good
means?
Intro?
Okay. That was fun.
Can we do that again? Okay. All right. Is this live? All
right. It's live. And on my left-hand side, wasted talent.
You already know Lou Cipher, wasted talent. Let him rap.
Let's go.
He's always so cool in the intros, bro. The chillest guy ever. Round one, Carter.
I said when it comes to guns, you know this Deemsy dude's about it. I'm ready to fight. I said when it comes to guns, you know this Deemsy dude's about it. I call my gun my central nervous system. I can't move without it. Yeah, you know you don't want to go this dog in the ring. You don't even want to snoop around it. I'm already feeling taxed in this battle. I need a new accountant. This man is a wrestling fan. I mean, look at him. Who could doubt it? WWE, this dude Lou couldn't live without it. Yeah, but I just jumped off the ledge. Yeah, I'm a Christian who looks like Edge, but I'm not here to brood about it. Are you shaking your head because it's good? I agree. Are we in agreement that it's good? Cool. All right. I said, but I'm not here to brood about it. I got my stripes, then I popped out of nowhere. This is Blue's Clues. Yeah, I will make him dance. I make him dance with no frills when I hit him with this tutu. I am a ladies man. You know this is too true. I just moved into a haunted house. That means I got a new boo. They said these rappers were up the stream. I was like, who, Lou? They said these rappers were up the stream. I was like, who, Lou? It's not Pokemon, but I will silence this dude's crew, then put this cat on Mewtwo. I said it's not Pokemon, but I'll put this cat on Mewtwo. I'll put you in a box on screen when I zoom through, cause beating Satan is something that this God is used to. Yeah, it's Sunday, but I still bring the tool through. It's like the front two rows of church, cause I'm about to hit him with that pew pew. I'm gonna alter, son. Hey, Braham. Yeah, I hope that's something that this crowd is feeling. You know, it's all Greek to me. Still, I'm a god like I was born in Mount Olympus. Your pockets are looking malnutritious. You know that I'm calling out the vicious. I'm calling out the snitches. Because when I pull out this four, think Forbes, the magazine's all about business. Come on, that was fire. Give me something. All right, that's the first round.
All right, that was the first. Bottom of the inning. Talk to him, Mr. Cipher.
Carter Deems, how are we supposed to start? This is Bonaparte going to war with war machines, so running hot. I snuck inside with an orange beam, masked up like Halloween to dump this nine. And you'll get stuck inside while I quarantine. I see you doing your little novelty act. Bro, it ain't gotta be that. I'll turn this to a horror scene. So the comedy crap, I usually ain't got a problem with that, but honestly, tonight y'all brought a meme. This boy a sheep. I said sheep. If I had to count on Carter, I'd fall asleep. What's this guy on? What's this guy on? This white bitch tried to be an icon and ended up more Paula Deen than Norma Jean. I'm fucking spitting. Cardi B, Dunder Mifflin, office team. I'm just beginning. Ain't wanna kill him, but when it come to winning, I'm Charlie Sheen. We've kept them waiting. Long enough, Carter. Respect their patience. Let's set the stages. There should be absolutely no hesitation. You are an epileptic taking medication. Better than anybody else I'm facing. You should be ready to get it shaken. I know aggressive statements ain't really part of your reputation, but they expected a mirror match. I know it's fire, bro. Just run it back. I said, I know aggressive statements ain't really part of your reputation, but they expected a mirror match. And that's what they getting today, because it's death you face. And you done dropped the bar so low, I can hop it with every step I'm taking. And he get a pass, but they wouldn't dare give a nigga that like reparations.
Ooh,
I don't give a fuck what Carter Deems on. My nigga, you caught a demon. Yeah, you met with Satan. Fuck 6 feet. Nigga, we dig deep. It's time for excavate. Dedicated to record making, you are a guest in this destination. Bitch, stop. How you walk in the house of hip hop and start suggesting changes? This is the part where I show the... How you walk in the house of hip hop and start suggesting changes? This the part where I show the separation between decorating and renovations. Yeah, you're entertaining. I ain't gonna lie, some be on his grind. Swagger on Amazon, the nigga must be in his prime. So I brought a heckler for a stand-up nigga, trying to be funny all the time. Rap like you trying to win this shit, Carter. It's a lot of money on the line. So you So you should try being more savage. Nigga, we at war, damn it. I'm good enough, I can lift Mjolnir. You'll get beat with Thorhammer. I will slap the hip-hop out you. Like, that ain't even your language. How you expect to get to the top of King of the Dot without being organic? Let him rap. Or whatever the fuck it is he does. Let him do that.
All right. Come on, baby. It's getting crucial in this bitch. Top of the second, Carter Deems, baby. See, easy.
Compared to you, I'm very tall. Carter Deems, yeah, I pass it off with every call. I don't panic. You said for me to be organic, but I don't care at all. It's no use. I got a gun so long. No, I said I got a gun so long. Okay, that was stupid. But it's my crutch to be really lame. I'm not the best, but this is a loogie contest because I'm spitting game. Everything he says doesn't matter like a middle name. Yeah, it's a Kodak moment every time I picture frame. I be running through with a torch, I'm gripping flames like the 96 Olympic Games. I'm the one with the stupid haircut, but you're the one who's getting bangs. Yeah, I got a gun so big it'll back down memory lane. Okay, that last line was the dopest, but he's the one who actually wrote it. I just wanted to quote it. It was so nice that he used it against 3 different opponents. I mean, he said it against Scotty, and I was like, that line's the hottest. Then I saw him say it against Bricks, and I was like, that is the oddest. And then he said it against Loso, and I was like, this guy raps about memory so much, he must have forgot it. Cause that line got him a little shine and he blew up. That line got him a little shiny, blew up like NASDAQ, but now we're back on memory lane. I'm about to give him his flashback. Yeah, you know that quote was sweet, dog. He's still 0-3, y'all, but that quote was so sweet I told my meemaw. But then I realized his memory lines are just a total recall. Yeah, off the top, that was just a free dog. Now done with the personals, now back to rapping time. I hit him with these battle lines. He tries to treat me as a hassle and act like he's the king of the castle. Yeah, the most embarrassing part of that last story was that I actually watched 3 of his battles. I'm about to battle. It's rapping time. I said, This dude is the baddest guy. He's an actual misogynist. He committed the saddest crime. He was catcalling my girl outside. He even ranked her butt on a scale of 1 to 10, and that was asinine. Time.
All right, bottom of the second. Cipher, what you got, dog?
El Jefe.
Yo, that shit was super whack.
It's all right.
Got me fuming mad because I don't understand why you do the crap, Carter. You can rap, but you know the judges ain't used to that. They easily influenced by things like props and how the room reacts, so it might seem that I go lighter. Even though my flow fire, I could still lose the match.
Lose the match.
Nigga, if I lose the match, I will take my phone out, scroll down to the Uber app, take a trip to your house, and shoot your cat. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck what color your microwave is. I don't give a damn what bars your mother wrote. I'll sneak in your house while you sleep on a couch, walk in a room, and cut her throat. I'll walk in a room and cut her throat. I'm going on tour with this M16. That just means every venue going up in smoke. This guy just walked into a bar because he a fucking joke. You were from Grind Time, Georgia. You and John John came a long way repping. But now they brought a real Don to a CD on some Kanye West shit. I got a long range weapon. I'll show up while he getting married. Make sure his fiance gets it. Then turn the nose to Carter like Beyonce went. Let's change the plot. Every battle.
Turn the nose to Carter. Nose to Carter. Stop playing. Stop playing with this nigga.
Get him out of here.
El Jefe.
Hey, yo. Nose to Carter like Beyonce went. Let's change the plot. Every battle I'm raising stocks because I'm trying to put your name on top of a tombstone when I aim a Glock. Bang a shot. Nigga, I couldn't wait to get to this plate. It was like eating at my favorite spot. They said I fucked up on that last bar because I drank a little. Well, you fucked up on this one because I drank a lot. I've been drunk since 8 o'clock. Drank a rock.
Yes. I can vouch.
Drunk as fuck since 8 o'clock. Drank Ciroc and Henny straight. Pina colada on the rock. Shots of vodka by the case till I'm unconscious in a hospital with a doctor in my face. This guy wouldn't beat me. Washington, D.C. Not in any state. It come to beef, it's all... I fucking know, bro. I literally just want to rap, bro.
Technically,
this guy wouldn't beat me. Washington, D.C., not in any state. It come to beef, it's all gravy, like a Salisbury steak. I came here to, I came to bring you. I know what I'm doing. Like a Salisbury steak, I came to bring you pain. I came to bring you pain, Carter. Fuck the game, we ain't cut the same. My blade sharper, come this way, we gon' run the fade. I'm a trained barber, Jesus Christ, you are my son. And son, you and Jesus Christ got the same father. You tryna escape on Lou Weed? What you think, you Dwayne Carter? While you was in the house with your cat, looking for the words to write, I was putting in overtime shifts, trying to stack dollars to the perfect height. Let me show him how to work the sights. Throw a beam on the Glock, he'll get leaned off a pop like a dirty Sprite. You couldn't beat me on my off day. Which reminds me, hurry up, nigga, I work tonight. Let him rap.
Come on.
But whatever the fuck it is.
We have to get home.
Whatever the F it is.
Come on, Carter.
Yeah, let's go.
I'm rolling through, I'm about to flow with dude. Yeah, he better book it, cause I'm already overdue. You know, you said that I have a fiance? Well, I've never even kissed a girl, so the joke's on you. He's shrugging his shoulders, but you already know Deems on it. When I pull that thing on it, you said you're at Beyonce's wedding? Well, I already put a ring on it. He likes that. Oh, thank you so much. Shut up! Before I really pull that thing. I'm just kidding. You're way cooler than Deems. I said he named himself after Lucifer. That's a scary guy. He's got me terrified. I mean, all he does is terrorize and make terror rise. Still, I'm cutting through division. I'm not having to start terrorize, but what I'm splitting is earth spitting. Yeah, I leave to a fall every time I make the terror rise. Come on, that was not that good. All right, every time I make the terror rise. But see, Lucifer created an unfair divide when he deceived Adam and Eve before their very eyes. See, I move American product like cherry pies. I blue checks. I move American product on cherry pies. It's very white. I got J's at my door every night. They're there to buy because I blue checks on the gram. Now I'm verified. That's not true at all, so please do not arrest this guy. Because I don't sell drugs, is what I'm trying to say. So please don't arrest this guy. I said it doesn't matter every time that I rock off the top with the oddest flow. Yeah, that bottle is lukewarm. Still, I'm the one with the hottest, though. Go ahead and sip it. I'm just trying to freestyle to get my words back. It doesn't even matter because he's not a good guy. He admitted that he hurts cats. So it doesn't matter. You can keep whispering. It's kind of hurting my feelings. So please stop it. Off of the top, you know you can't top it. Did I mention I was freestyling? I don't think I did. I just want to be your friend. Can you please Lift up those lids. Yeah, I'm crazy. Whoa. Off the time you don't want to play me. Yeah, I love your aviators, but I'm the one who's acting shady. My favorite flower is a daisy. Please don't play me. That's all I got. Salisbury steak. It's all gravy. All right, time.
Hi. Can you fight back? Can you possibly respond to that?
Yo, video game bar god top tier, they say it's true. Mm-hmm. But today, it's only one controller in the game, Carter. I am not here to play with you. I'm a boss on this stage. You can tell by the way that he making moves, Psycho Mantis. That means you can't beat me unless you a player too. That's known shit.
Yo, that's because.
Levels.
That's known shit. That's known shit. Nigga, you won't get through my old lines. I got a gold mine from 05 to 09. I'm so nice, I could whoop his ass with his own lines. I'ma keep it violent, but these G's are solid. Like Gnome 5, nigga. My barrel, time travel. It's from the future. That's clean. It shoot you yesterday, tomorrow, and it shoot you last week. Then it shoot you right now. I'm giving you the vaccine. I'd rather spit those truly bad schemes than to sound like my bars come off a stupid ass meme, nigga. He'd be like, I ain't in sync with these new kids on the block. I wouldn't dare to call them out. We're from the back street, boys, and I don't care what y'all about. I will get a boy banned for a small gram. Take his thoughts and smear it on his couch. It go from 0 to 98 degrees over a nick. Brother, I'll be Aaron Carter out.
Boom! Talk to this nigga!
Bring it on.
Fucking battle rap niggas, man. Be thinking y'all a hood, cause you came up without fatherhood. You couldn't walk a foot inside my mama hood. Mm-hmm. Kingston, Jamaica, there ain't no place inside no comic book. We out the mud. I was 5 before I learned how a shower looked. Mm-hmm. I've seen machete. I've seen machete. I was 5 before I learned how a shower looked. I've seen machete slide across a man's scalp and put a part in his fade before I ever knew that a barber could. So when we got to Brooklyn, we all was good. It's like, by the time we made it to the hood, we already made it out the hood, nigga.
That's real shit. That's real shit.
We've taken different paths to get here, but we both got respect. But I'm still bleeding for this culture you do not respect. You're Columbus in this shit, bitch. I'm Malcolm X. By any means I deems necessary, you'll get shot to death. You be telling jokes on rap stages. You started telling jokes on rap stages and ain't stop it yet. But you don't be rapping on them stages in them comic sets. You see, for the improv stage, the nigga got respect. He's written for the shows that take our culture and mock it best. Drop the mic, wildin' out, that's how you pocket checks. Now you come here and pocket checks to pocket checks. It's a difference in the props we get. Now that everybody here...
Reference.
Now that we got everybody... I told you I was gonna do it, Gaddis. Don't play with me. I said, now that we got everybody here, I've been meaning to ask. He don't be battling or rapping. How Deems get a pass? I actually really like Carter. So if it seems that I'm mad, it's because ever since he pulled that burger out his back pocket, I got beef with his ass. Hey, yo! Oh, hey,
yo! Hey, yo! That's, no, this nigga
pissed. Yo. Chill. Hey, Gaddis. Hey, catch this, yo.
I said, I don't want to say, yeah, that's a pause, nigga. Yeah, that's a game, bro. I don't know why you said that. I said, yo, I don't want to say he don't be rapping, because he honestly does. But this is competitive battle rap. We all got to be judged. So he going to make fun of what I do, you know, rap. And y'all going to laugh like it's a comedy club, because I am hip-hop. Something that's easy for you to make a mockery of. Let him rap.
All right. Come on.
Fourth round on me.
No OT.
Okay.
No.
Bye, God.
Carter, you were using a lot of freestyles. Was that like a planned approach?
No. Yeah,
you know,
no.
You can freestyle.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah. So. A lot of stuff. Yeah, just couldn't remember. Just kind of. Yeah, you know, you're scrambling up here, so I've been prepared. You know, wrote weeks ago. Just sometimes you have these days. But
no, I'm proud that you actually got through your material regardless.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You feel me?
Tried.
You did the damn thing. Now, Lou, you obviously didn't take this man light.
Not at all. He's one of the best niggas in the world.
Yeah.
So his skills, like obviously he was messing up today, but his. On his A game, he's the hardest nigga to beat. Like, I was like, there's nothing I could do, but I can have no chance to like let a bar off. Like, every word has to count, or like he'll laugh me out the room, nigga. Like,
well, and that's the thing though. Like, you incorporate humor into your bars, like, but
I stayed away from it.
You stayed away from
it. He's a master at it. If I do it, I'm gonna look less than. He's the master at it. So like, I stay away from that.
Now. Are you really trying to fuck up Carter's cat? I mean, that's...
No, man. I love Carter's cat.
I know. He's a good guy. My cat's a good guy. Don't hurt him.
It's $100,000 on the line. So I got to... Cat got to get Schrodinger'd then. I don't know what's happening.
Yeah.
Carter, I know you're going to come back harder next time.
Yeah. It doesn't feel great right now. I'm walking straight to the parking lot. Don't... Can't make eye contact with anyone.
It's not over. You straight.
No, I'm coming back. Yeah, for sure. For sure.
And Lou, you damn near securing your playoff berth at this point.
That's what I'm trying to do, man. I just want to rap. That's it.
Who's your next opponent?
Reggie P, who cooked today. Actually, everybody cooked today.
That's going to be crazy.
South Division, bro.
What about you, Carter? Who's next?
I'm battling Street Hems.
That's going to be crazy.
We're going to witness each other.
That's a match.
Yeah.
All right, then, you know the vibes. Carter Deems, Cipher, Lush 5-4, and we out this B.I.